Your news tips are worth money. Call in your tip at 223-6059. We'll pay you cash. This is WROI News.
WROI. It's time to take a look at your local news. The news today is being brought to you by Wendy's Restaurant, 2340 South Main, Rochester. Wendy's is way better than fast food. It's Wendy's. And by Rochester Greenhouse. Send a fresh cut flower bouquet today and make someone's day. We are currently sitting at 37 degrees under a cloudy sky here in downtown Rochester with a light rain coming down. We'll have a look at your full weather forecast a little bit later on in your news. Rochester Fire Chief Tom Butler was our guest on the first federal money program to talk about the department and fire safety, and he gave us this update on the department's fleet.
Probably the biggest thing early in the year is get all the trucks in for our annual maintenance, preventive maintenance, and that seems to be doing well. Trucks, I mean, the community's made quite an investment in them, so I try to keep them up and running and make sure everything works. We have two engines. We have a rescue, heavy rescue. We've got two tankers, 3,000 gallons each. We have the aerial truck we bought off of Wayne Township a couple years ago. That's a 93-foot platform. We have the two grass trucks, and we have our response vehicle we use for medical assist calls.
Butler also talked about a new truck the department is acquiring.
We closed bids the end of last year. Spencer out of South Haven, Michigan was awarded the bid, about a $490,000 project. The good thing with this is we did have a plan, the city had a plan. We're utilizing our LOED funds, and I started a non-reverting fund. So I'm not asking to borrow money, so the city's not paying interest. This is a cash transaction.
Butler explained the unique advantage Rochester has in this regard.
There's a lot of communities our size that can't afford this, that wouldn't even be able to do a cash transaction of this size. So I kind of had a plan, came up with how we could pay for this cash. So I'm not, like I said, we're not raising taxes. We're not asking for donations. This is a cash transaction, and it doesn't affect that. I shouldn't say it doesn't affect the budget. We're spending money. But like I said, there's no new funds we're asking for. We're working within the means that we were given.
And again, that was Rochester Fire Chief Tom Butler. The Eastern Pulaski School Board met and worked on the school's transition to Chromebooks. Eastern Pulaski Superintendent Dan Foster was our guest on WROI for his monthly report, and he filled us in.
We're repurposing the iPads down to K-2, so the board approved purchasing some carts to be able to store and charge the iPads, and the Chromebook cases was approved last night, and along with that, we had Chromebook user agreements, which basically doesn't change much language except going from the iPad to the Chromebook and a couple little different things in usage and carrying and, you know, the bag versus the iPad cover and some things like that.
And again, that was Eastern Pulaski Superintendent Dan Foster. The City of Rochester Board of Public Works and Safety will meet in special session on Monday, March 25th at 1 p.m. in the Council Chambers Conference Room at the City Building Complex, 320 Main Street, to finalize the sewer project plans for Blacktor Sports Complex. We'll be back with a look at your full weather forecast after this.
It may still look like winter outside, but inside Rochester Greenhouse and Broach Boutique, spring has arrived. Rochester Greenhouse has a great selection of new spring containers, lush and fresh green plants, cash and carry silk flowers, succulents, gifts, and more. Right next door, Broach Boutique has new and exciting spring apparel. Love florals? They have so much to choose from in sizes small to plus. Welcome spring with a visit to Rochester Greenhouse and Broach Boutique, West 11th Street, right off Main, or call 574-223-3146. Two great shops, twice the shopping fun. Visit Broach Boutique at their locations in Warsaw and Wabash, Indiana.
And now for something deliciously different from Wendy's. Wendy's Double Stack is still an option in the 4-for-4. With a quarter pound of fresh beef, four nuggets, fries, and a drink. That's a deal so good it should not exist. Like how owls shouldn't be able to turn their heads all the way around.
Whew, wouldn't like that deal.
The 4-for-4 with your choice of a Double Stack, Junior Bacon Cheeseburger, or Crispy Chicken BLT. A deal so great, it's impossibly good. But not for long.
At participating Wendy's for a limited time, meal includes four-piece chicken nuggets, small fries, and a drink. Fresh beef available in the contiguous U.S., Alaska, and Canada. Not valid in Alaska and Hawaii.
And again, we are sitting at 37 degrees under a cloudy sky here in downtown Rochester with a light drizzle coming down out there. Winnemac is at 35 degrees and Wabash is at 36 degrees. We see rain and snow showers likely the rest of the afternoon. We do have a high near 38, and we could see some wind gusts as high as 30 miles per hour. Tonight, we see scattered rain and snow showers up until about 9 p.m. Then we see a mostly cloudy sky with wind gusts up around 30 miles per hour and a low around 28. Tomorrow, we see a mostly sunny sky with a high near 39 and wind gusts up around 20 miles per hour. Tomorrow night, that wind dies down. We see a partly cloudy sky. We do have a chance of snow showers after 2 a.m. and a low around 27. On Sunday, chance of snow before 11 a.m. Then we see a chance of rain and snow mixing until noon, and then a chance of rain after noon with a high near 41 and a low around 25. On Monday, we see a mostly sunny sky, a high near 40, a low around 24. And on Tuesday, another mostly sunny sky with a high near 44 and a low around 32. Again, we are sitting at 36 degrees in Wabash, 35 degrees in Winnemac, and 37 degrees here in downtown Rochester. This has been a look at the forecast for Rochester and all of North Central Indiana. The news today was brought to you by Wendy's. Wendy's hamburgers are made fresh, never frozen, and now open late. And by Rochester Greenhouse, corner of 11th and Fulton Streets, they are your full-service hometown florist. For WROI News, I'm Paul Zartman.
Do you have the WROI News Tip of the Week? When you see or hear news happening, call 223-6059. If you have the top tip of the week, we'll pay you $10. That's 574-223-6059, 223-6059.